Just out here walking on the Mountain View Corridor Trail. See downtown. This is a really nice trail. It's like 30 miles long, paved. And it's a really nice day in Salt Lake. It's the last day of January and it's like almost 60 degrees.